Good evening, everyone. Breaking news at 5. Officials still at the scene of a deadly accident in Platte County. A public works employee was killed this afternoon while trimming trees along 77th Street and John Anders Road. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is there right now. Martin?
Larry, authorities here on the scene described the victim as a man in his 30s, part of a tree trimming crew working at 77th and John Anders, the area around it, which puts us just west of Weatherby Lake. Not many details being released on the particulars of the accident, other than the man was part of a crew. He was the only one injured, and police tell us he was on the ground when the accident happened. So he was not up in any equipment. He was not up in a tree. Whatever happened here happened to the victim while he was on the ground working on this tree trimming project. That is about it, what we know here. This is a fairly rural area, as we said, just west of Weatherby Lake. The Missouri State Highway Patrol is investigating this accident. There are currently state troopers taking measurements around the scene of the accident right now. We hope to learn a little bit more from them later this afternoon. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9.
Martin, thank you very much.